where's that?
There is no distress call that we were aware of, and air traffic control issued a low altitude alert warning as the aircraft passed through 700 feet.
And then it just went by, and then all of a sudden just this big explosion.
There was a tragedy that happened in Coach Ensminger's family today. I was the one that had to tell Coach. And here's what he said. Coach, we're going to get through this.